Of anything because my throat is Let's get to some birthdays. I'm trying to be dainty. Past. Was It's hard to set down. Thank you. the source and the abundance from which we draw the water, the waters of life that sustain us. Now, some people focus on the source of the water, that endless reservoir, and then some people on where that water is collected, and then some people focus on what we hold it in so that we can partake. And the last verse says, reach out your was not made by the hand of man. What's more important? That from which we receive the water, or that into which we accept it?